Toronto. Morning, Canada. Welcome back to PT on this Thursday. Meredith Shaw, Sitzik Sero here with you. How about DJ Rodzilla, Rodney Bowers,
right?
Live on remote?
Oh, my gosh.
How about, you guys should date.
You know what? He's kind of cute, that guy.
You guys are great. Rod's doing a great job. That was fun. Mm-hmm. That was fun. Mm-hmm. And good luck to Beauty on her search for the world record.
Wow.
That is determination. That's amazing. Quickly. Jason Priestley recently gave an interview. He revealed that when he and Brad Pitt were roommates, they would challenge each other on who would go the longest without showering. Jason Priestley says the winner was always, they look like they're five.
Oh my gosh.
The winner was always Brad Pitt. What do you think Brad Pitt smells like even without showering?
I'm just going to stop at point number one, that Jason Priestley and Brad Pitt were roommates. This is Brandon and Brad Pitt, like, whoa. Sorry,
I'm a 90210.
I'm a 90210 girl, and I was always Brandon over Dylan, so whoa. What do I think Brad Pitt smells like? I mean, the woods. The woods and, you know, steel.
Just and a Hamilton steel factory?
Yeah, like a steely wood forest.
I'm guessing he smells like cinnamon and Fridays.
Oh, wow.
Constantly. How long could you go without showering if it was like a legit bet?
Oh, legit. No. I couldn't do it. I'm a very pro shower kind of person. Yeah. I'm constantly showering. I love the shower.
I know me. I can contribute to society most by showering constantly.
Yeah, constantly. I shower constantly, wash my hair a lot. I like to be clean.
Yes. But the moral of the story is, even if you don't shower too much, you can still be like Brad Pitt.
Apparently.
It's 9:01. You're watching BT.